Anthypophora. A-N-T-H-Y-P-O-P-H-O-R-A. Noun. The refutation, with an answer or qualifying statement, by a speaker or writer of a potential objection or counter-argument which has just been anticipated and stated by the speaker him or herself, also occasionally, the whole rhetorical figure in which such an objection is raised and then refuted in this way.